My name is Eric Gordon. I am originally from Richmond, Kansas, but I currently live in Minneapolis, Minnesota with my wife. Came to audition for the show. I actually auditioned season 2 about 11 years ago, and I've come a long way since then. Just wanted to give the show a shot. You know, I was pursuing education for a while, and then when I didn't get accepted to the nursing program I applied to, just kind of thought, you know, well, what do I really want to do? And that, to me, is music. And I wanted to audition for Idol, and here I am. I'm glad I did. It was incredible auditioning in front of the judges. I thought I was going to be a little starstruck by Keith Urban, but it ended up being all three of them. But I went out there, and you know, I guess my mentality before I went in there was I've done nothing but prepare for this song. So I just need to go out there as if I'm performing in front of family and just sang it and was just myself, and they really loved it. I brought my wife with me to the audition, so when I had the golden ticket, I walked out of the room and I do not know what the heck was going through my mind, because they were asking me, you know, well, what did they say to you? And I'm like, I really don't remember what they said. And even now I haven't had a moment to process, but the first thing I saw was my wife. And so I gave her a big hug and just held her for a minute. I don't know, because she believes in this dream with me. And so it feels really good to have, you know, someone that has your back to celebrate with you. As a singer and songwriter, I look up to John Mayer. I think he's not only just an incredible, you know, vocalist, but his songwriting is awesome. And I feel like, you know, it's really important as a musician to, you know, be a great songwriter as well. I think I'm the next American Idol. Actually, I know I'm the next American Idol. I think it's more than just singing abilities. I think at the end of the day, that can only get you so far. You know, you have to be a great musician overall. So, you know, the charisma, you know, I think I'm the next American Idol because I feel like I'm talented. I feel like I really have a gift that needs to be shared with the world. And I know that the judges saw it today, but I'm just gonna choose to believe that America is gonna see it as well.